What is going on, everybody, and welcome on into the Stock Trends channel. So today we are talking ticker symbol NAKD, Naked Brand Group, trades on the NASDAQ, and we're going to be diving into this stock. And I want to dive a little bit deeper than just the technicals here in this video because there's reason to talk about that, okay? This is a stock that I'm starting to see more and more attention on social media. And so when we get some of that, on Twitter, and we start getting some wild price targets, I think it's fair to talk about these stocks and to dive a little bit deeper into what's going on behind the scenes. So at least you understand what you're getting into, because at the end of the day, right, we here on this channel, like 95% of the stocks we talk about, we don't actually have a position in. We hope to provide a technical perspective, any perspective, so that when you're looking at these stocks, you can ultimately make your own decisions. That's the end goal. So we have a market cap of 775.17 million, and that's actually just popped up a little bit because of the day it had yesterday. It was actually up 21% on Monday, September 27th. But now it's Tuesday. What's going on? What happened last night in the after hours? We're going to talk about all that here in just 1 second. But why is it pushing up off the bottoms? Well, generally speaking, as we head into the fall and winter months, you know, a lot of penny stocks start to heat up. And this also came out last week. Naked Brand Group provides update to chairman's address from 2021 annual meeting of shareholders. So what did we get in this kind of letter to shareholders and a business update? Well, they reiterated that on August 20th, they talked about the update on the status of their plans to find a merger or an acquisition partner. They talk about how they have $270 million in USD net cash. That's their current cash position. And they believe they have found a disruptive opportunity in the clean technology sector. So guys, just so you know, this was an apparel brand, right? Naked Brand isn't more of an apparel company, but now they're looking for a pivot here. And it's not surprising that we see these in penny stocks. It happens all the time, right? We see a lot of stocks, a lot of companies pivoting. And so that's seemingly the pivot that they're looking to make. Now, they believe they've found a disruptive opportunity. It doesn't mean that there's anything set in stone just yet, but that's kind of what we're looking at right now. And so we're starting to kind of see what seems to be somewhat of a hype factor and also, okay, what's coming? And so it's a perfect example, potentially, of a buy the rumor, sell the news. Now, if the news is really, really good, then we can certainly be looking at a buy the rumor and then buy the news as well. Well, it depends, obviously, but what we're getting right now is that anticipatory run up until we get some of that news. Okay, so that can come out who knows when. I also want to pull up this. So they are actually based in New Zealand. So these numbers are in thousands of New Zealand dollars, which if you do the calculation right here, one New Zealand dollar is 0.7 US dollars. Let me go back to just do that. One is 0.7, okay? So just take that with a grain of salt. But revenue, these are in New Zealand dollars, we had from the 12 months ending January 31st. This, you know, this is going back. But this point in time, revenue, 80 million. Profit, gross profit, 33, almost 34 million. Other income, they have brand management expenses and fees and all these other fees. So you go and you take a look and you go down to the bottom. Total comprehensive loss for the period, 72.8 million. At this time, they had 90 million in cash. We now know they have more than that in cash as we speak. Okay, so that sets the stage. Now, let us look at the chart, okay? Take a look at this chart, and if we start to zoom our way out on this chart, well, we went crazy. I don't want to zoom too much into that and just yet. We'll get to that, what happened at the beginning of this year, the meme stock and all that type of stuff. But I do want to point another line out right here that we have. I want to add in right down here, down towards like that $47 to $50 range. Now, we noticed that the past couple of months, bouncing. Every time we drop below 50, bounce, 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 bounce. And then now we're putting in higher lows. The last two bounces, right, was actually just around 50 cents. And then the last bounce was here mid to late September. That was a little bit north, about 53, 54 cents we bounced. And now we're up here. We closed at 83, very strong close. And take a look at the bottom of the screen. Look at this volume. The volume is seemingly back, okay? We traded about almost 300 million shares on the 24th, and we traded just over 350 million shares on the 27th. Now, this is a stock under a dollar, so again, take it with a grain of salt, but over 300 million shares, I would say, is probably the standard. If NAKD continues to trade over 300 million shares going forward, you're probably looking at the momentum continuing here. Now, also have to take into account, this stock has a history, offerings, reverse splits, and so that's always a risk with these penny stocks, okay? Now, we did clear over this 77 area. That was the high we cleared over right there. We found that area, roughly that 75 area, to be resistance on Friday the 24th, but we cleared that on Monday. Now, where is it going? Where's NAKD going? We have some resistance up here in the mid 80s, up to about 90 cents. And then here's this spike just at $1. It exactly hit $1 back in June. And so that would be the next key area. Also $1 on these stocks, these micro penny stocks, so penny stocks that trade below a dollar. $1 is one of the largest psychological resistance levels. And then after $1 becomes $5. That's the next very strong psychological level of resistance. Now let's zoom on out. What do we got? So if you go back to the beginning of 2021, meme stock central, it was a meme stock, you know, extravaganza, right? If you want to call it that. And so we had crazy moves, and NAKD within just 2 days, this stock went from 34 cents all the way up to $3.40. 2 days. It all took 2 days. And if you take a look at the percentage gain on that, what do we see? We saw a percentage gain roughly of almost 900%, okay, in just 2 days. So this stock has the potential. Now, again, if you go back to that, that was trading 2.1 billion shares, okay? And the next day traded 1.1 billion shares. So you see why the volume is key here, but the volume has been increasing as of late. So that's the key that we have to be paying attention to. Now, if we zoom into the 5 minute chart, what happened? Well, we had this area that was resistance yesterday, the mid 82, 83 cents. And then we pushed up in the after hours, hit 92 cents, seemingly as the high. I believe it hit a little bit higher. I think 93 cents from what I recall looking at this morning, a little over 93. This chart may be a little bit off. And then it's been pulling back now here in pre-market before the open. That could change. This is going to be key in terms of how we open up and then, of course, how this day progresses. The area to watch as support now will be this 77 area, okay? This 77 down to 75, okay? Why? Prior resistance becomes support. Take a look. You go back to the left here, prior resistance up here in that 75 to 77 cent range. That is the area we would expect NAKD to hold up now as support if it wants to continue its run and if it remains strong. Beyond that, clearing pre-market highs and then clearing up towards that $1 are the key levels to watch. Over one, the party gets started. That could be very exciting if we do see over $1. But again, take it step by step, because step one, the stock needs to get to $1. Step two, it needs to break. And then step three, we can assess once we get there. But we have some areas of resistance up here towards 110. And I would imagine every 25 to 50 cents will be areas to watch, at least psychologically, as areas of resistance on the way up. So thank you guys so much for watching. Links and resources down below. Check out our other two channels. Check out the link to get two free stocks with Webull, and also a technical analysis trading course if you're interested. It's always down there as a resource. Thanks so much, guys. Hit that thumbs up button, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.